Hi, my name is Randy Rolfe, and I'm the president of the Institute for Creative Solutions. And I've been sharing foundational concepts about how to eat well and live well, vibrant health through natural living. And today I want to talk about buying your food in season, eating it in season if you're growing it yourself. And I like to take an anthropological approach to eating. Our bodies have worked with natural food from the beginning, and it's only in the last 100 years or two that we've really changed our diet. And now we can transport food 3,000 miles across from California, west to east, or south to north from Florida, or Colombia, or Chile, or Brazil, and lots of things from Europe too, Italy, France, England, Germany, and so on, and from the Far East. And we can get all our seasons mixed up. We can eat potatoes in the summer, and we can eat oranges in the winter. But this is completely new to the human condition. And there's a reason why each of us is more adapted to the seasons and even the particular latitudes that our ancestors developed in. Most of us wouldn't be comfortable moving right up to Alaska and eating only meat all the time. It would be healthy. We could eventually adjust because we're all one species, but it would take time. And likewise, moving to the tropics where we just ate, you know, fish and fruit all the time, we might not be happy with that. So if you're in the temperate zones where most of us in the U.S. are, the main focus is seasonal. And our bodies are active and awake in the summer, and fresh fruits and greens and salads and fresh soups those kinds of things are great. But then in the fall, we're slowing down a little, starches, more potatoes, maybe more hearty foods, like if you're a meat eater, more meat in the winter, things that hold over through the winter in a traditional situation when we don't have refrigerators and freezers. So think along the line of in season. Certainly better for our carbon footprint, for the cost of transportation, using less oil, less electricity, but also for our health, for vibrant health through natural living. Think of in season if you can. Buy fresh in season, local if you can, as I've said before, whole foods, pure, and your tummy will thank you. That's Randy Rolfe for today's message. Please visit us at www.randyrolfe.com. There are lots of resources there. And click like if you like our videos. Thanks.